Have you ever thought about becoming president?
President?
Oh, Prime Minister, then, you know what I mean. I was telling Eve, the way you spoke to everyone today was quite something. If it was me, I'd get all my words in a tangle and say the wrong name and probably end up getting the wrong teacher suspended. You were brilliant.
Well, I still don't think they'd let me in number 10.
I'd vote for you.
Well, thanks, Mum.
I am very proud of how you've handled all of this. Truth's out there now, Stacey. Everything's going to be all right.
Thank you.